Marin Schroeder, and after that, Randy Anderson. Please introduce yourself for the record.
Madam Chair, members of the committee, my name is Marin Schroeder, and I am president of Sensible Minnesota. We are a 501c3 with a mission to make our neighborhoods safer and more inclusive for those negatively impacted by cannabis prohibition and the war on drugs. We promote societal changes that emphasize compassion, restorative justice, and public health. One of the main things we do is we run a medical cannabis patient program. You'll hear more from me about that later. And we have worked with persons harmed by prohibition to share their stories. We've extensively researched implementation of legalization in other states. And we've built a network of advocates, industry professionals, patients, and consumers throughout the country to solicit for advice and data. While we understand that full legalization is a complicated subject, we appreciate Representative Mariani's proposal to create a task force of stakeholders to ensure Minnesota is thoughtful in developing public policies surrounding cannabis legalization. I thank Representative Mariani for amendments adding a medical cannabis patient, as well as two representatives from non-industry nonprofits. It's really important to us to have the people who will be affected by the outcome at the table. We would also recommend the addition of a person previously incarcerated for a marijuana offense. The issue of legalization is hugely important to us, as we are not only advocates. Many of our volunteers are patients or parents or caregivers for medical cannabis patients. The impact of full legalization will surely reach the medical cannabis market. I look forward to seeing the task force come to fruition, to ask the questions, to provoke the best policies for Minnesota, and I urge you to support the bill today. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Ms. Schroeder.